Guys, it's Lyronyx here, and today we are right back at it with another Farm World video. Reason being, thank you to everybody who told me that the cougar was in shop, because, like, now I have it. So thank you. But first things first, this is another new guy I got. I really like him. Like, look at his head, looks like a star. Dude, I'm gonna have to take this horn idea though, because like honestly, I love it. Just like how these ones poke out like that and that. But this guy costs so much. He cost me like 1,000 something. But the cougar. Now that guy cost a lot. He costs $2,100. Oh my goodness, I felt so poor. After doing that, look at me. I have $51 now. I can't even get a cow. But now I have two children that cost a lot of money. So I feel poor, but actually pretty happy about it, you know? This one I just love. So I'm probably gonna end up like with the end of the video being this guy. The other one you guys have all been waiting for. Ta-da! North American cougar. Doo-doo! So I think it's only the adult. And my mom made the colors for the cougar when we bought him. So I'm gonna leave them because she said she liked them. So we'll leave them how they are. I really like how it runs though. Like honestly, I just feel like its running is a lot smoother, which is weird. And how someone just points that out. But like, I don't know. It seems a lot nicer of a run. Oh, I almost went off the bridge. Rewards. I constantly check the rewards now, which is weird. Who knows why I do that? But you know, I do. Now to go make it with all the other people. There's a lot of people that have cougars now though, which is crazy. Cause like you would think that not everybody would be able to get the cougar because it's so expensive. Look at you! I'm sorry. Every time I see this dog, I can't. Every time I see that dog, it's like, oh my goodness, the dog I want, but I can't get. Wait, we can do that? Scream? Should you be in the woods? No. No, 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 no. Who told you? Who said we had to be in the woods? What's up? Did you see what was on that person's tail? Was it just me? That was amazing. Can I have that? I want that. I don't know what's happening right now. We're all just being surprised. And the dog wants us to be in the woods. The cat doesn't care. That cougar is looking festive! Oh my goodness, what is going on? What is this? Oh, I thought it was like a big pile of fur until I realized it's not. Whoops. It looks like it from far away. You just got like a bunch of brown and kind of black and you're like, oh, must be a big pile of fur or something. So now me, I like your name and I like your name as well. And I like how festive you look. I don't know what I am. And I like the description. Okay, let's see my auras and trails because I bought new auras. So we have feathers, which is a new one. Oh, I like this one. I like it. And then I also have snowflakes. Oh, I like this one. Oh, look at this. I feel so festive as well, but like Christmas type of festive, you know? Dude, you're supposed to be a cougar with us. We're supposed to be like cougar gang, you know? Cougar gang. I could be the type of cougar you were. You had like lightning sparks all over you. Which is kind of scary for a cougar to have lightning sparks all over it. I'm gonna use the feather one. And then if I use the cloud as well. Ooh, I like how the trail is like at the... It kind of like it looks like it's at the end of my tail. Which I bet that's what the other person's was. Unless it was actually on the end of their tail. Which I thought was really cool. Like, look, your what? The bottom of your tail is just glowing like a lantern. I like that. Okay, back to my other friends over here. Tsunami, you changed colors. Horsey, what's good? Did you lay an egg? Do you have something you need to tell me? You laid an egg, Mimian. Okay, fine. I'm sorry I touched your egg. Oh my goodness. Apparently the animals on the farm do not like us cougars. Because apparently we are supposed to be in the woods. And we can't be anywhere else. I think not! I feel fast as well. Is that right? Yeah, because I am faster than the lady that I couldn't even keep up with before. Woo! Okay, another new animal. Let's go check them out. Wrong thing. Okay, so I got a new horse. I'm pretty sure it was this one. So we're just going to transform into it anyways. And I'll check shop really quick. Yeah, I think, yeah, I got this one right here, the baby. I got the baby one. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's so small and kind of dumb looking, but small and adorable at the same time. Like, it gave me, like, froggy eye vibes, but then, like, the mane once more is just, oh, it's so cute. Hi, guys. The wolf did not like me standing by them. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Oh, hi. Are we twinny? Nikki. Oh my goodness, now we're really twinning. What's up? I love how, like, everyone's just mostly white. See, I'm mostly white as well. And you're white and black, and I'm white and brown, and you're white and brown, and Tom is black, and then you're white, and you're white. You're white in a tan way, you know? Hi! Hola! What's up? Gets sad because she thought Snow White was her friend. Snow White, who? Sure, man. Sure. Hello. Hello. Yes, I'm being adopted now. Do you guys understand? I gotta, like, slowly walk. This lady is a little slow, so I got this. Don't worry. Scoot, 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 scoot. Oh, okay. I'll just walk then. Don't. It just walks into the barn. Following Nia. Who knows where we're going, though? Oh. Is that where we're going? I don't know. You walked like in there and then just turned around. I'm so confused. I'm following you now. Am I supposed to be in here? Oh, okay. All right. All right. Okay, fine. I'll be. Hi, I am your horse sister. Hi. The horse is just having a conversation in the stall. Oh my goodness. Hi, I'm your horse sister. Hi. Feeds. Nom nom. Look at me. I'm so good at role playing. Did you guys know that? Did you guys know how good at role playing I am? I like the sleep one action. Let's sleep two. Oh, no. We need to stand up when we sleep. We are the proper horses. I'm not tall enough to, like, fall asleep and put my head, like, over here. Because my head's just, like, through the wall. So, what do we do in here? Am I supposed to just, like, let you feed me and whatnot? And then just spend the rest of my life in here? Locked up in pain and shame and pain and shame and... Look at that bunny getting to be free. Guy, you know you have it all right now. So do you, cougar. You could just eat the lady. You can just eat the lady. And while I'm stuck here, I can't leave unless I bust out on my own. Never mind, not happening. Oh, sad. It's like when you try to escape, but you realize you're just too short. Did you just transform into the same horse? And why is your speech bubbles always so up for so long? And can I leave? You don't seem like you're really doing much with us, because I feel like I can leave. What? Puts both on leash? Oh, no! We're being taken somewhere. Yes, take me. There we go. Where are we going? Trot, 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 trot. Okay. I can be your horse mom, and Nia can be your owner if you want. Yeah, sure, I have a horse mom. Ooh, sure, I don't know where I'm going, my bad. Yay, freedom! Woohoo! I've been waiting for this day all this time. Oh, the cow has won? Huh? Private messaged me, the cow has won. Oh my goodness. She just likes to sit there and watch us as we run around. There's nobody out here to play with. Oh look, there's a cougar. Please don't eat me. Oh, come back, eat me. I'm just following the cougar. I'm gonna get in trouble for this. Hello? Duckling, you're so cute and tiny. Oh, what's this, a birdie? And Tom? Tom, isn't the mouse's name supposed to be Jerry? What is happening? Everything's so confusing. Bedtime, Mom said. Oh, all right, sorry. I didn't know it was bedtime. Take us to our home. Oh no, what's happening there? is everything okay here? The bird is just screaming while the cougar has taken the crow. Get your fangs off of me. If everyone just had that tone of voice. Oh my goodness. I let you go. I'm not that hungry anyway. Jeez. Man, they're interesting. Jeez, rude. What do you mean rude? They let you go. I mean, it would have been rude if they actually ate you, you know? I like that, like, when a crow or a bird is, like, flying around, they just have, like, an orange thing trailing behind them. Oh, I sleep now. Sleep. I am sleeping. Man, I love this sleep. I want to just, like... My mom's like, it's bedtime. You go and stand up in your room and just fall asleep with your head like down. That would be so weird. Okay, I'm such a good horsey role player. Look at the crow. Crow. Okay, night night. Night night. Okay, this is my chance to escape. Make the great escape. I gotta run away. Oh goodness, I'm scared that this horse is gonna chase after me. But we gotta believe. Countdown. 1, 2, 3. Oh, whoops. Why did I think that would work? Gotta go. I'm so quick on my toes. Ah! Oh. Hola. You are my twin. This is spicy. My mother has followed me out here. Morph. We gotta be secret sneaky spies and change, so she won't recognize me. Ta-da! No, he has no clue. Ha 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 ha! Okay, this is getting weird. And this person's chasing around someone else. What's happening here? Oh my! Oh no! I'm being carried by dog! Help! Oh no, Tom! Red barn at top. Oh goodness. Oh, there's a fox. So Tom is a fox now? And this dog is chasing them. And the rabbit cloud is here. And you don't know where I went because I'm so sneaky. And you're my cougar family. What's up, cougar fam? And there's another cougar fam in the background just staring at us with its beautiful red eyes. Thank you. We both got feathers on. Look at us. We can be a cougar trio. You see how cool we are? Cool. Oh, these badges. What is it? Ruler of the kingdom? But how'd you get that? Wait, is that though something you can get? Yes, it is. I just realized there's a lot more badges than I thought. An all max. Oh my goodness. If somebody actually has that, I would have to literally praise them. Like, if I was to join a game and somebody had that, I would be like on my knees like... Oh my goodness, you're a legend. Oh no, that. Oh my goodness, all max. Oh no, characters. Oh, that's how you get ruler of the kingdom. You have all the what? How? On all max level characters. Oh my, kingdoms. Oh my goodness, this seems insane. On all trails. That's not gonna happen. Own all particles, own all trails and particles. I'm number one, so why try harder? badge name is that? On all max level characters, trails, and all particles. Oh my goodness, I saw that person. I would not try harder. You are number one. That is just so much effort. This one, supporter on a game pass or a special character. What? On all game passes and special characters. I have that, don't I? I have both of these, don't I? Right? And then what is this one, divine? On all max level characters and trails, all particles, all max level game pass and special characters. What is this craziness? But don't I have all the game passes? Is that why it's like lit up here? Look at that! I get to put like badges on my head. Do I only get to do one at a time though? Hardcore supporter. Yay! Do I get my other badge or do I just get one at a time? Me. I want this other one. It's such a cute little doggy though. Like, look at it. I don't know how I put it on. I think I was just clicking it. So those are like the only two I have out of all of this. Okay, I mean, at least I have a badge. Oh, look, it changed. Supporter with a doggy. Yay! I like the doggy much more. But I'm going to put the other one because I am the hardcore supporter. How do I put it on, though? I'm so confused what I'm doing. There we go. Okay, so, yeah, I think you only can put on one at a time. That's cool. That is cool. Look at me, guys. I like this badge. I like how, like, rainbow it is. Oh, look, we've been 30 minutes in this game. Whee! This is such a random journey. Yay, I know how to put badges on my head now. I feel cool. Can't get up. Oh, ouch. Are you stuck? Here, let me grab you. Come here. I will grab you if you let me. I don't know if you want me to help you up. Maybe not. Okay. Let me just... Come here. Stop moving. Fine. I should just stand by the cow. Because you don't know how to stop moving. There we go. Anyways, that's going to be it for this video. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like. Subscribe to Part of Life Squad. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.